Hi, welcome to Tiny Creature Hub. I'm Tim C. If you are first timer here, please do subscribe my channel. Okay, now I'm sitting in the my house garden, so-called garden, because no idea already, so I'm thinking of content, so just sit down there, relax lah. But recently I watch a lot of YouTube video about niche, whatever content niche you like to do. Then I found out that my YouTube channel don't really have any niche, because everything I also do, like Daiso la, HDB la, running la, insects la, plant la, everything la, but there's no niche in my content. They all say my content is a vlog la, not under any niche. So if you want to open a channel, if you got a niche, like you know drawing very good, or you you draw very good, or you know how to review products, or your tech very good, or you're very good in Microsoft Excel or graphic design, whatever niche also can, but you stay with that niche, then your subscriber will grow faster lah. If you don't have niche like me, doing a vlog, then will be a bit slower lah. Then because I always look at those pro creator, YouTube pro creator, who always say that if you want to create a channel, you need a niche. That means like my one of the creator Jeremy C, his niche is reviewing all the piano la, organs la, and the music la. That's the niche la. So he stay on it la, the subscriber will grow very fast. But it also need to, your content also need to be good la, your video editing la, the way you talk la, also have to be good lah. I think also need to script all your video lah. And my video I record lah, I think I just anyhow one lah. Some I got script lah, last time I got script, now I never script it because I lazy lah. Then whatever I think I want to do then I just do it lah, when I feel I want to do it. I don't force myself to record a video lah. Like now I got nothing to do, walk here, walk there, so I just record a video about the thing called niche lah. So I think if you want to create video, you really need to have a niche. I already have 800 to 900 video already, so many different kind of creation. I also don't know want to set a niche or not, but I don't think I will set a niche because I always change my mind very fast, and everything I want to try a bit lah. So very hard for me to just stay at one type of content lah. Like I do GrabFood lah, then now I never do already because never do lah. I don't want to continue keep doing GrabFood, all about GrabFood lah. Something wrong leh, you'll get bored lor. I rather do things that are different so that I can learn more other things before I getting older and older. I cannot do anything anymore, and now I really try to learn how to communicate lah. My English a lot of la la, ah la, e la, all those things lah, but I don't know can cut down or not, but just try to learn lah. And my English is so funny because last time when I was in working time, I only speak Chinese and Hokkien Normally all my colleague or friend all also Hokkien and Chinese I don't have any English speaking friend so it's like now until I so old I have to learn English again and speak to you all in English. With my this kind of English, I think that's why people subscribe to me lah. They like the way I talk, funny lah. I think to have a niche, you must be very good on that thing lah, and you know a lot of that thing lah. Like drawing, you need to know you are very good in it lah. If not very hard to have a niche lah. And overall, I think my channel is doing not bad lah. Now a bit about 6,000 subscriber is a very good result already lah. Some take 7 years, 8 years also cannot gain even 100. I don't know why. Some I saw some of the other content creator they got very good content, but not sure why can't get to 100. Sometimes I try to give them some advice in my comments lah. Just comment, give them some advice. But I also not very good, I only 6,000 subscribers. But I give them what I know lah. Like the title and the if you want to be search in YouTube or in the front page, normally I think the title is most important lah. And if you search for HDB BTO in YouTube you'll see all my face lah. Or you search for Singapore YouTuber also all my face lah. So the title is very important lah. The tag, the hashtag not so important lah. Only the title and the description inside. The next important thing in YouTube will be the thumbnails if you always put your face in the thumbnails all your thumbnails with your face then the people that like you, they will click on the thumbnail because they saw your face on inside. Normally the thumbnail without my face the views not so much lah. With my face on it the view is much higher lah. And then the third thing is the when other people comments on your YouTube, on your video, you need to reply them lah. Because without engagement YouTube will not recommend your video to others lah. You need to engage, you need to reply all your comments lah, and give them a like or heart or whatever lah. And you can learn everything from the big YouTuber, but not everything the big YouTuber say is will work lah. Many have to experiment by yourself, then you will know which one work, which one not lah. So this is just a video of I just anyhow say anything lah. But if you got anything to ask me about YouTube creation, or you want to create YouTube, you can ask me lah. I will comment, I sure will reply one. For now lah, because now my comment also not a lot lah, but I can reply lah. I still can reply lah. So I see you next week.